It seemed like this day would never come, Christopher, and now all of a sudden, 7 years later, here it is. As I have prayed my whole life for a partner, it seems that you were made just for me. And I hope that I, as your wife, am the same for you. A friend, a lover, a protector, and a guardian, and above all else, a safe place for one another in this chaotic world.
When you walked into the room, I couldn't keep my eyes off of you.
You are my whole entire world. I don't know what I would have done without you this far. And I know that with you by my side, I can make it through anything because of you. You have shown me true, unconditional love. You have taught me how to love in ways that I never knew possible. There is no one else that I would want to do this life with. You are the most wonderful human that I have ever known, and I am truly blessed to be your wife. I can't wait to see you waiting for me at the altar. Forever and ever, amen.
The rest of our lives. The rest of our lives. The rest of our lives. Oh, the rest of our lives.
Words cannot begin to describe my love for you. You are my best friend, my soulmate, and so much more. I love your determination and how smart and ambitious you are. I'm proud of you for never giving up on your dream, and I can't wait to watch it come true. Who knew 7 years ago we would be where we are today?
The rest of our lives.
Excited for our future and through all the good and bad times. I'm eager to see our love grow through the ages. I love you, Alex. I'll be waiting for you at the altar.
Heavenly Father, we thank you and praise you for the glorious day that you have given us. And we just ask that you watch over and guide these two, Lord. We ask that you touch them. We ask that you strengthen them. And make it a marriage that is built in you, a marriage that will last through the times. We are thankful for this gathering this day with all together. We are thankful for the death of your son Jesus. In all things we pray, and amen. I've had the pleasure over the last several months to get to know both of these two very well, and it's amazing to see the love that's shared between these two. It's amazing to see how Chris has a look when he sees her or when he talks about her. When we sat and had our meetings before this marriage, that just listening to them talk and the respect that they have for each other, it's something that is truly, truly great.
Hi, Chris. Thank you, Alex.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
I, Alex, take you, Chris.
To be my lawful husband.
To be my lawful husband.
It is my great pleasure, by God, in the presence of all of you witnesses, to say, husband and wife, you may kiss your bride.
Growing up with Alex, for the most part, I thought she was so cool. I wanted to do the things she did. I wanted to be friends with her friends. And most importantly, I wanted the ability to do my makeup like she does hers. As I grew up, I began to learn so much more from her. She taught me how to be strong, even when I feel like I can't be. She taught me that I can be successful in anything I do as long as I work for it. And most importantly, she taught me that being alone and being independent wasn't such a bad thing. Chris has been a huge part of my life as well. I always know that I can rely on him. He takes amazing care of Alex, and I couldn't ask for anyone better to be with my sister.
Made up, won't ever change, and no matter what, I'll feel the same. Hold up the world for you whenever you want me to. I don't want to. Christopher, you know I love you, right? Unfortunately, Chris and I have only been friends for a couple years. In those couple years, I found a friend that's irreplaceable. But being around Christopher is pretty simple. He's an easygoing guy. You know, hard not to like. But Ham, if you get Chris, then you kind of got to deal with Alex. But truthfully, Alex, I've never had a little sister, and I love you just as one. You look beautiful in your dress, and it's a nice change of pace to the pants you normally wear in a relationship.
Over the last 2 years, we've shared plenty of laughter, shed some tears, stayed up late, and went to bed early. I couldn't ask for two better friends to be in our lives. You guys love my girls like no other, and seeing the excitement that Layla and Caroline have when you guys come around just really lets me know that you were meant to be in our lives. I know now what it's like to go from zero to family overnight. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you two, and may all your days together be as beautiful and cherished as this one. If you think today was great, just trust me, it will continue to get better.